coming through. Vintage Wings Canada.
This will certainly take you back to the early days of aviation, the wartime. These aircraft would have been very, very popular. The biplane is a very nimble